Hi everyone, welcome to Kalyani Mahakidra cooking channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a chana dal vada. So I'm using 1 kilogram of chana dal for my recipe. After I soak my chana dal, I divide this into 3 portions. Then first portion I grind with some ginger and I grind it medium coarse, and second one I grind really well. Then when I about to finish my second grind, but the mixer, I add some curry leaves, then add some water about half cup. Then you can blend it well and put that into the bowl. And third portion, I didn't grind at all. I use it as it is. Then you cut your onions, leeks, green chilies and everything. You mix with your dal. Also you can add 3 tablespoons of rice flour and some green chili, salt 1 tablespoon, and you mix everything. Then you can make it some bowls like a lime size. Then you can put that bowl into the palm and make it flat using the other palm like this. It's really easy, it's not difficult at all. Then you can heat up your oil. I'm using sunflower oil. Then put piece of water mixer into the oil. You can see the how is the temperature. The temperature has to be medium, otherwise the inside the water wouldn't cook. You can make about 85 vada out of this mixer. So I hope you have learned something new. If you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and share with others. You can put any comments so I can improve my channel. I hope you will make those vadas and enjoy. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.